Dr. Doreen Grandpichet is the
Dr. Doreen is an expert in autism.
Doreen Grandpichet.
Dr. Grandpichet.
Dr. Doreen Grandpichet.
Dr. Doreen Grandpichet is a visionary in the field of autism. Now you can ask her questions on Ask Dr. Doreen.
Four years, 10 months old, was typical till 2.8 years, and then he lost all his speech and slowly picked up since then, working with him one-on-one, applying sunrise principles, and we were coming to the point where he was able to request all of his needs and pretty much well connected. But now, since this August, we have started his school, and slowly we are feeling his speech is dropping and he is not well connected with us at home. Please advise.
Yeah. So, I mean, it's clearly you've changed his environment and the way that he interacts with people. School is going to be pretty drastically different from if you were running a sunrise program. So I can't really advise you on the sunrise program and how you would go back to establishing the gains that you perhaps saw during that program. Sunrise is a very child-centered type of program, so perhaps your child is having difficulty with adjusting to environmental rules and requirements, which would be kind of the opposite of the way Sunrise is. So, in the long run, honestly, I think you need to help your child acclimate to the fact that we have to adhere to the rules of school, right? I mean, there's no choice. We all kind of have to. So you basically have three options right now. I would say you go back and contact the folks at Sunrise who are helping you, and you tell them what's going on, and they should intervene and give you feedback and help you move forward. The second option is to actually start an ABA program. If you start an ABA program, applied behavior analysis, it'll help with this particular situation as well as any other issues and language and so on. So that's another option. The third option is to just go to your school and say, my child is having issues right now. I'm noticing his speech has dropped. And if you have to say it 10 times, say it 10 times. Like, do not give up. One time is definitely not enough. Call for an emergency IEP, make a big fuss, and they will give you assistance. They'll give you a BCBA, board certified behavior analyst, who can come in, look and find out exactly why your child might not be doing well. They will assess. Your school will do an assessment to identify what's going on with his speech right now. What's going on? Does he have anxiety? Is it an environment he just can't cope with? And then they'll suggest resources. You just have to push. So basically, either Sunrise or your school or start an ABA program.
And I just want to say, because I'm not an expert, and so I can say whatever I want to say. One of my dearest friends, one of my college roommates, her son was diagnosed with autism 25 years ago. And I watched her first go through autism, and she is like a hero to me. And what she was able to find back in that time was the Sunrise program. She went and got trained. She did the Sunrise program with her son. It was intensive. She had volunteers from the community. I mean, I was so impressed with her, how she carried being an autism mom and the things that she did for her son. And they had some results that she was really happy with Sunrise. And now he is a 26-year-old young man, and she comes and sees my son, and she weeps. Mm. She weeps and says, oh, what did we miss? Because her son is in a day program where he puts things together, and he can read the New York Times, but he is in a program where he puts things together, and she was grateful for that. And I just want to say that from her perspective, and she always says to me, Shannon, tell the parents, I loved my Sunrise program, but tell them to go do what you did. So I'm telling you, go get an ABA program and help your child to gain the skills that they need to be in the world. So that's, I'm just throwing that at you. Want to look at some of the things that we've, people on Facebook, Karen Delaney wrote in and said, happy holidays to you and Jem and Hubs. And Karen, thank you for being with us from day one. I want to encourage people, Karen and I are friends on Facebook, and Karen, I saw that you got out the good china for Thanksgiving because she's living large. Wasn't sure if she was going to do that, but got out the good china. I saw that. You can friend me on Facebook. I'm friends with lots of viewers. And I saw it, Karen. I saw it, and I was like, go, Karen. Alana Gershlevitz has written in. And she says, we love you, Shannon and Doreen. Skills and card are the best in the world.
Hi, Alana.
And many hand clapping to her that she wrote in. And we miss you, Alana. Come and visit us soon. Thanks for watching Autism Live. To subscribe, click here. And if you'd like to check out some more of our videos, click here.